Wrecking Ball Films was counterproductive.
You know how much this car costs?
He did love roller coasters and small plastic toys, and that was more important. Back to you in the studio.